and speed.
You talked about the advantage for Gartan. He's having that clean air. Winterbottom dives down the inside of turn three, gets the job done. Wincup, beautiful stuff, Jamie Wincup. He's through. He'll take the position from Winterbottom as well. He runs wide, though, off the exit of that turn.
There's four guys. That is, once again, two Ford guys get into each other. This is just ridiculous.
We'll need to see it on the replay, but there's some damage, obviously, to that front left of...
Manufacturer's challenge.
You can see the points dropping down there a moment ago from our lap score. Winterbottom will be filthy about that.
I just can't believe it. Winterbottom had so much speed. Wincup had the speed. They could have taken it to Tander.
Look at the lights on in the background. Cameron McConville, he's on a good set of rubber today. Big lock up from Cam, and he's running right back with Stephen Johnson.
He's found his old sparring partners, Stevie J from yesterday. Look, he's learned his lesson with the 10-second penalty yesterday, so I don't think he'll tap the back of Stevie today. Safety car's out. That's for the Winterbottom car.
Well, bunch the field up again, and we might... While they slow down, let's just take a look at this replay for a moment here. Wincup to the left, beautifully positioned. Winterbottom through on Davison.
Now, these two could have given each other room here. They've given each other room at that point. The cars touch. Wincup has to come back.
And then into the wall.
I actually think Mark Winterbottom may have even broken steering when they rubbed there because he just kept coming left.
Well, let's
at
get
this
it.
Point here, when they touch here and then he keeps going, he can't steer it back.
Well, we might get an alternate opinion on this. Joining us on the microphone in pit lane is Roland Dane, team principal for the Vodafone Ford outfit. Roland, thank you for your time. And I guess first up, if you've seen the monitor, seen the vision, what's your take on that?